riot going on. I'm here to protect you.
I don't need any protection.
Believe me, she doesn't.
Arnold, you make my girlhood tremble.
Let go! My dad is a cop!
I'm sure that I'd love to. That is, if Arnold doesn't mind making it a threesome.
That's it! Patrick, your genius is showing.
Where?
I'm a sword swallower.
Looks like someone had a pretty good bathroom break.
Yeah, when I was in there.
I don't even want to know.
Boy.
It's Lint Man.
Into your spandex leotards, Lint Boy. We've got to scour this town of evil.
You spend? I get it. You want to play one of those special games, eh? Right, but let me chase you this time.
Behold the glory of our universe.
Nice moon. Glad we came.
Sorry, Sandy. I have to go get my haircut.
SpongeBob doesn't have hair. Or does he?
Support Jimmy.
No, wait. And just what do you expect me to do with this pinata stick?
You don't answer that.
Once when I was 7 years old, I sat on a banana. And of course, that changed my life.
Oops. Wrong tent.
Sorry. Do you need to talk to Sokka too?
Nope. Not me.
Well, hello. Zuko, yes. Why would I be expecting anyone different?
So what's on your mind?
No problem. Thanks for stopping by.
I thought he'd never leave.
Suki.
Excuse me, miss. Is it the homework pencil on the left side of the paper? Or...
I think it goes stuck inside your...
Wait! I got it!
Here you go, Sam.
Thanks, Tracy.
Wow! You have access to the latest technology after hours?
Yep.
What else can you do after hours?
Just sign the voucher, sir.
Gary! I was just looking for the sports channel, Gary.
Well, when in Rome.
Thank you again for saving me, fellas. Oh, and thanks for the stupid dope fly hat.
Up the establishment.
Pookie, nobody wants to see that.
Great. I don't suppose he actually breathes fire.
No, he squirts toothpaste so you can always practice good oral hygiene.
It only seemed to increase their appetite for wieners.
We need stronger tactics.
Right. Something that would make Mr. Krabs' whole wiener thing blow right up in his face.
Yeah, blow up.
In the meantime, Danny's busy skulking, Jazz is safe in Wisconsin, we have the house to ourselves.
I'll get the checkerboard!
Wait, you can see me?
I'm visible again! No wonder Mother screamed when I hugged her last night!
So, you want to go back home and give it a try?
I thought you said plastic surgery! I'm keeping them.
A D? I've always gotten A's in music. How does a person go from an A to a D?
Happened to me in 8th grade.
Yeah.
How's the new computer? You're not supposed to be on those kinds of websites.
But that's my teacher.
Well, it does make him look pretty.
Oh, you call that a fun phrase? I'll tell you the real fun phrase. She thinks they're all little...
No, Mommy. The real fun phrase is... She thinks we're all little...
But that's what you said! But you said it, Miss Carol!
You're right. You're right. You know that? You're right. I have said it before and I will say it again. You are all little...
Zoe. Yell Crash!
Crash!
Oh! All right!
That's great!
Very nice, Quinn. A+.
Or D.
D plus.
Thanks.
Does your despondent child say I'm busy a lot?
Oh, Timmy, we're taking Dr. Bill's.
I'm busy.
Do they use a lot of paper towels, spend too much time alone in their rooms, and say, don't bother me?
I'm just going to take these paper towels up to my room alone, so don't bother me.
Oh, no.
I guess you're going to miss the panty raid.
Panty raid? You're talking about girls, right? Girls?
Yeah.
And you're talking about raiding their dressers for their underpants, right?
Oh, yeah. Give us some credit, old man. We're panty professionals.
We score here all the time.
Frilly things. We hit the jackpot.
Oh, yeah, Mr. Crab.
You know, if you'd like to learn how a real pro bends, I could give you some private lessons.
You want to go toe-to-toe with me, pretty boy?
I'm so glad the aliens let you stay connected. Have I shown you my favorite channel?
Low gravity snuggling from Venus?
Come here, you.
Ooh, your hands are cold.
What do you say we move this party to the couch?
The couch is broken.
Well, why don't we go break it some more?
It's a Squirrely Scouts tradition. Besides, if I drive a group of boys to the movies in this outfit, they'll arrest me.
Okay. Excuse me, Dad.
Would you zip me up, darling? Oh, that tickles. Oops.
Toki Chicken Incorporated.
Knock off the crying. That's not my grave.
Why don't you just jump on our doggy-style bull ride? Everybody on their hands and knees?
Sorry, we full up. Won't have room for another 20 minutes. You wait. Oh, we have premature departure. You can have room now. How long you want?
Just till tomorrow.
All night? Okay. Sheila?